This person said they found some wiggly looking things inside of their vinegar, and it was probably one of these little guys. They're called vinegar eels, and it's a type of nematode. They're non-parasitic and harmless as far as I know, but have you ever seen these inside of your vinegar?